This video demonstrates some basic operations on Workspace and projects. In Pandat, the Workspace and databases are organized separately. The Workspace provides a space for users to perform calculations and organize the calculated results. In one Workspace, you can create several projects to do different types of calculations and simulations. For example, Project 1 is a project created by Pandat Phase Diagram module for phase diagram and property calculations. Project 2 can be a project for Pandat precipitation simulations. And Project 3 for Pandat diffusion calculations. Similarly, more than one databases can be loaded into the Workspace. But please note that only one project and one database can be active at the same time. Now let's start with Pandat software. Normally, when you start the Pandat software, it will show this window. You can select the module and create a workspace. If this interface does not appear, you have three routes to open this interface. First, you can click the new workspace icon on the start page. Then this interface will appear for module selection. You can also click the file menu and create a new workspace. The third method is through the start page. Click the view menu. Select start page. You can create a new workspace from here. In this interface, you can select different modules. Currently, 6 modules have been developed in Pandat. In the education version, all modules are shown here. For some commercial customers, only the modules you have licensed will be activated. After you select the proper module, you can just click the Create button to create a default workspace. Then you can save the workspace later. Click File, Save the current workspace as to save the workspace. In this interface, you can also uncheck this box. Select a folder and name for the workspace and project. For complicated calculations, especially for high-throughput calculations, we recommend you to assign a workspace here. Or save the workspace before the calculations. Then, if the computer or the program stops unexpectedly during calculation, all the calculations that have been completed will be automatically saved in this workspace. You don't need to repeat them again. Now, the demo workspace and phase diagram project is created. You can start calculations using this module. And all the simulated results will be listed under this project. In this workspace, you can also add some new projects for other types of simulation, for example, precipitation and diffusion. Right-click on the workspace name and add a new project. Select the Pandat precipitation module. A precipitation project is created. Repeat it to add a diffusion project. Now the diffusion project is added. You can see that there is an underline below the diffusion name, which means this project is active. In Pandat, only one project can be active at a time. The latest added one will become the active project. If you want to activate a previous project, put the cursor on the name of the project. Right-click. Set it as active project. Now the phase diagram project is activated with the underline. After all the calculations, close the program. Later, we want to reopen our previous saved workspace. Open Pandat software. Click this icon to open an existing workspace. Or from the menu. File. Open. Workspace. Select the PNDX file. Our previous saved workspace is open here. If we go to the location of this folder in Windows, you will see this PNDX file, together with three folders with the project names. They all belong to the workspace. If you want to copy a workspace to another place, all the files in these folders must be copied together with this PNDX file. Then you can reopen the workspace in the new file location. From this video, you learn some basic concept and operations on workspace and projects. How to create a workspace. save and reopen Workspace, and how to create several projects in one Workspace. That's all for this video. If you want to learn more about Pandat software, please visit our website or our YouTube channel.